with all these ads knocked out. It's like a raid boss. That's all it is. It's like, wow, but first person. Shit is up. He's like at 95%. Yeah, I think you have to hit the eye. The most dangerous part. The part that shoots the laser beams out. He seems to teleport. Yeah, ads time. Okay, copy that. Probably gonna be something that opens up.
We can just loot it and leave, right?
It'll probably be available. I tried it earlier. Either the scout rifle or auto. Oh damn, he's right above somebody. Mr. Nuts, look out! Opinion. Of course, he's not down to 50 yet. He could have like a rage tap or something. My golden gun or whatever that was there. That was good. Oops. Yeah, he's doing good. He's all like looking to my eye, nuts. Was he down like 30% of that? I'm loving how long these fights take. It's crazy. It's seriously easy. I don't know. They're a bullet shield, though. A bullet, takes so many rounds. I got you. Bullet.
Down.
Hold on to get nuts. Yep.
death.
Boxes here and there? Yeah, a little bit. Yeah. I was getting pretty low there. I was almost out. Like, one more tick and I was like,
Loot Prime cast quick. A great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will grow. But we must stay vigilant.
Chest piece.
The fallen are crafty.
Anything else?
They will find ways to survive. They always do.
I don't think so. Cool. Just a heads up, you're very quiet. I know, it's because I'm laying back and chilling, man. That's why. I'm in super veg mode, double okay. Sorry, dude. It happens. Oh. Whoa, I still got a cool looking helmet. We got helmets too, and you got another rifle. Dang. Oh, we all got green helmets. What? Amazing. Oh yeah, definitely my, I know my voice is going to go down during the, that whole fight, yeah. So. Yeah, once we get the action, plus I mean, I'm not really, like, I can't really read chat too much then anyway, so I guess it works out. I'm not sure who the fire team leader is, but whoever they are, I think they have to advance the screen. There we go. Okay. Looks so good.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth.
Oh, we got a random dude here.
We'll challenge him first. The ritual site is up ahead.
Bingo. No ammo, that breaks my heart. Yellow guy over there, yep, he sees it. Nice, dude, you just fucking raffles. Whoa, look at that shit over there.
Mother of God. Whoa, incoming landing ship. Hey, Chaos Force. What's up, dude?
I hope you're ready.
Hi. Oh my God, Billy. Oh, they're coming from me. God damn it. I keep hitting the wrong shit. Astro knocking the fuck out.
One down. I'll lead us to the others.
Track of the soul. Alright, let's roll. I keep stabbing shit with my sparrow. Oh. Nice. Move it down below. Here they come.
Settle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
Oh shit, hard part. Yeah, we just finished the plastic. It was pretty awesome, dude. Pretty cool. Damn, that guy's shots are really good. Level 11, dude. Nasty. Where is he? Oh, he's over there. He down? Oh, I got dunked. Holy crap. Woo. He's there. Nope. I'm not standing near that guy again. Yeah. Fucking ain't chasing me. There we go. No, I think the max level is 20, but I think it goes beyond that. There's like a new system that goes beyond 20. Alright, I already got movement.
sword is close. I can feel its power.
That slide, too good. I think it goes up to like 29, but I don't know how it works once we hit 20. It's weird. We'll find out, right? I think we have to do like rating and shit and progression. Nailed it. I don't know, man. It seems a little grindy. Some of the bosses seem like bullet sponges, but it's really hard to say because we only did that one dungeon so far, the Devil's Way. So we'll see. Maybe there's some that have like really fun mechanics. I do like the drop-in, drop-out combat with your friends. It's great. It's really nice. You can just do a quick mission with a couple buds and do a quick mission with some other people right after if you want. Fucking wizard, dude.
Clear them out.
Where is this turd? Oh, fuck, I missed. You son of a bitch. He moves! Smart little fucking shitbag. Dude, because he's level 11 asshole, he's taking a fucking beam, dude. Goddamn ass kicking. Clear? I think we're clear, right? No ads? No, we're good.
Careful. Its power is dark.
Whoa! Holy fuck. That is awesome, dude. Dude, you're gonna be like, here you go. Target practice. Get in there. Oh, shit, Astro. Awesome. Chill, let him kill everything. There's a couple you missed. Keep getting them. I'll get all the ammo. Yeah. Seems legit. Yeah, it does look really good. And it's actually really fun, too. I got to.
Sliced and diced.
I'll just try and survive Astro while you clean house, okay? Buddy. Oh, really? Oh, shit! Thanks, Astro. We traded blades. He won. Not a good trade. Where are they? Oh, here they are. They're down there. Yep. He's already going after. Oh, they're everywhere.
Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.
They're coming for the sword, Astwell. Oh my god, it's a big nasty one. Oh, that's gonna hurt me. Oh my god, damn it. Thanks, sir. Ah! He's on me! I'm out! He's chasing me. It's Papa Bear, he's enraged. He's enraged. Oh, goddamn. Sir, please, please kindly fuck off. It's cray cray. Bro, I haven't been able to redeem anything from the armory, dude. The code doesn't work. Woo! Peace. See ya, bro. Oh, he's chasing me out. Oh, we just blew into bits. Nice. Ah, more. That sword is badass, dude. It's like you got the Bloody Mess perk from Fallout 3 or something. That's only the first swarm, bro. Holy shit, man. This is some shit right here. Yeah, so I haven't been able to redeem any of my perks yet, bro.
Like, none of my my pre-order perks. I haven't been able to do any of that shit. It sucks. I put in the code, it confirms it's for the armory or whatever, and then it says there's some kind of error. Nice. Nice kill. Oh god, another one of these turd muffins? That was close. That was close. Oh, I think he went after Astor now. I think. Yeah, he's on Astor. Oh, dear. You need to re-download the add-ons. Let me start the PS4. Oh, really? Okay. Alright, where is he? Oh shit, he got Astwell. Yo, dude, come here. Yeah, come after me, stupid. Come chase me while my friend respawns. Gotta go. Gotta go. Hit me that time. Ayo. Did you lose the sword? Oh my god, Astro doesn't have the sword anymore, guys. That's probably bad, right? Or does he have to re-pick it up? Oh, he has to re-pick it up. Okay. Oh god damn, that really hurts. Well, I got to, I gotta practice with that a little bit, I think, maybe. Let me see, where is it? Here it is. I gotta practice the dodging with it. There we go. That's pretty cool. It goes to the third person. Supercharged. Oh, damn. Oh, you posted it earlier? Yeah, dude. I'm sorry. I didn't really have any time to look at any links, man. I don't have too much time to do that, bro. Oh, get out of there. not a good trade, you know? It's like I gotta sneak up on him when he's on Astra or something. Oh fuck! I'm so bad with it right now. Nice. Astro, I think I'm gonna leave the sword fighting to you, bro. I'm just getting owned, dude. I'm just fucking up my timing with this guy. Maroc or Prince. Thank you, sir. Ow, ow, ow. Just leave me alone. I'm gonna just let me die. I deserve to die. I'm back in 10 seconds anyway. Look, he's trying to hit my body, my dead body. This guy's dumb as rocks. I love it. Damn corpse camper. Yeah, he's no fucking joke, dude. He's a mean motherfucker. Alright, where is he at? Over here. Wow, it really threw me far away from you. Alright, I hear you guys. I hear him running around like a dummy. Alright, he's upstairs. Hey, bro. Nice! Way to gut him from behind, dude. Yay!
The sword is gone.
What?
They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us.